Alright, sorry about that, everybody. Basically, what you guys missed is going, just riding the rails and coming up here and battling all the different magma grunts and stuff. In the middle of the battle with Magma's leader, Maxi. And we actually skipped going and getting the Charizardite X, so we're gonna go back down those cable cars, so then you get to see that. Oh my god, Super Saiyan is a waste of time. I don't even know why I brought to bring him. His glasses fell. He's gonna mecha evolve soon, is he? I don't know. Oh, this is Mount Pyrus. Oh wait, no it isn't. It's not Chimney. And it, what did he gave me the meteorite? It's gonna take forever to get it to Mount Pyra. We gotta beat like a whole two gyms first. Three, because I haven't battled the fourth one yet. Alright, let's get down off this rock. Yeah, so, sorry about making you guys miss that. Wait. Yeah, let's take the cable car and go back. Just for you guys. Is it Pokemon Central Girl? Is it Pokemon Central Girl? Oh, thanks. What does it even look like? You know what? Oh, I don't know. Okay, thanks lady, but okay, that's obviously not the cable car house then. It is. Come on. Alright, I'm sorry you guys. Maybe some other time. We go to explore the sand, then we'll go to the Charizardite X. Why did I have to fall down this way? Oh man, I missed you. Sorry, my bad. Wait. I keep skipping them. Hit it in that triangle. Use Sand Headbutt. Yes. Riding up the cable car wasn't that amazing. It was only about 3 seconds. You didn't really have to see me battle that guy again. That admin. Yeah, he wasn't fun. Or Maxie, really. They weren't any important character. Oh, who am I kidding? I'm sorry, you guys. Best I just played this game without making a let's play then. Yay, we're here. Oh, you wanna check something out? That's really cool. We can go into the hot tub. Wait, why is it so? Not even that deep. And now, let's explore the other side. Yeah, why they let me in here, I don't know. But there's some hidden item in here somewhere. I would use the Informade, but... or the item finder. It's a lot of work. Found it. I put my face in the hot water just to find that ice heel. Okay, now, let's go battle the gym. How many Pokemon does she have? Oh, she's gonna give us a Pokemon egg. I forgot what's in it. Well, in Emerald, it's a Wobbuffet thing. The first evolution of Wobbuffet. In this game, hopefully they give me something better. If they give me the same exact thing, I'm gonna be so mad. Alright, let's go hatch your egg for her. Alright, let's move on. This is a really quick video. Trap door. This one again. That'd be really scary. Let's skip all these gym guys, right? What? How did he see me? He was not even facing that direction. Feel my presence. You're not even a psychic. Oh, Rocky's already level 39. Yet. Where's the gym? Oh, come on, now they're swimming underwater. of it that I just... Yep. This is gonna take forever. Doesn't that hurt? I don't know if you care. What? Then I know this wouldn't be the one. It's always the one in the end. Okay, let's try this one out. Never know, it could be the right one. Hey, I was right. Wait. Oh, come on. Seriously? Even look in my direction. Okay, that was a close one. Nine more levels to go. Jacqueline. Oh, I got you right now. Never mind. And that's how you get up there. This is the last panel. There's no more left after this guy. He basically battled everybody and showed you what they got. So it shouldn't be too hard to beat this one. Alright, let's see. Then we can destroy her. Welcome. No wait, I mean, Puny Trainer, you've done well to make it this far. Let's see, I'm honored to be serving as the gym leader of I'm Flannery, and I'm in charge here. You better not underestimate me just cause I've only been leader a short time. With the skills inherited from my grandfather, I'm gonna demonstrate the hot moves we've honed in this land. Hiya! Okay. So it's not only the random trainers. How many Pokemon does she have? I didn't really look. Oh, they're good. One for Tierra, one for Mudkip, one for Skeptile, Trico. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, come on, Ace. Yeah, there we go. Let's get you out of there. I always wanted to teleport to fight Trico. It just seems like that's the strongest Pokemon. Level 28. Alright, Rocky, you got this. Slam! Oh, this is bad. Rocky, no! I'm so sorry. Alright, just stand water gun and let's get this over with. What, not even water gun could do it? This is gonna get a lot harder than I thought. Oh, never mind. Oh, it's a critical hit, that's why. That is definitely a stronger Pokemon. Just watch how easily I dominate this next one. He's level 26, so that is strong. Easy as pie. Yeah, you think? so cool. That means Dynatooth still won't listen to me. No, there's gotta be another exit. If I can't go through all of that, that's a lot of work. No, come on! Alright, get ready, Nate's gonna teleport us back to Pedberg City. Did I call it or what? Go, go, goggles. Oh, go, goggles. Yeah, that's so now we can explore this desert, as you just told us. Alright, let's go save and then quickly take on that gym. In just 6 minutes, we'll get up to Norman. And we'll switch Ace from the tank. Accuracy run. No. Speed run. No. You still missed. Let's go into defense room because recovering it means that they're just gonna heal the Pokemon. If they just happen to survive a Zen headbutt. Three Pokemon does she have? One? Good. Six Pokemon, Pokemon. Zigzagoon. I predicted it. Oh, it's a Lining. You won't be able to survive this. Oh, come on. Can't that be right just once? What is that? Oh, no. You better give that back. If you don't give it back, I'm gonna hurt you. upstairs. If I don't get the bag, it's going to be a fight. When you KO room, you would have thought. And the next room is the gym leader's room, so let's just go through this fast. Yes, I killed it. Hopefully it's gonna be a lot to battle him right now. Okay, good. See you guys next time.